They told me that it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, but I haven't seen Christ around. And it makes me wonder, what good is the Christmas story if it's void of the truth? People are running around talking about reindeers with red noses and fat men in red suits, but none of that holds any eternal value. And while they were worried about mistletoes and fancy bows, the true reason for the season was replaced with an X. And even schools have made things a bit more complex, and so now we have winter vacation because, well, that was deemed more politically correct. But imagine that it was your birthday, and everyone got gifts for you, and everyone shared words. They even had a cake, but you never got served. It would be absurd, and yet this is the story of Christ. You see, he came as the prophesied word manifested in flesh, the fullness of God expressed, and he came that my body lips might be forgiven. Exchanging would be the gift that surely keeps giving. And so on this day, though I have no gift that is fit for a king, I will do as a little drummer boy did and give Christ all I need, because he deserves the glory.
Playing for the sun, playing for the king, playing for the title. I'm surprised you didn't hear the